greet her, please.
Thank you. Yeah, it was beautiful. We were before in the breakaway. Unfortunately, we lost Chloe because she had a mechanical problem. But we were with three, and the girls, they worked amazing with the intermediate sprints. They helped already, and I could take 2 seconds. And then in the final, it was just perfect. They wanted to keep the bunch or the group together for me, so I could sprint, and it worked out perfect. I mean, she, Adrie did the final 800 meters, and maybe I was a little bit too early because I was a little bit nervous. But it was perfect the way it worked out.
Yeah, it was a very, very close finish at the end.
Oh yeah, I wasn't sure if I won, but yeah, luckily I did. Yeah.
2 years ago, you were wearing the white jersey, the best young rider. Today, you have the golden jersey. That must be a great satisfaction.
Yeah, it's so nice. I mean, 2 years ago, the young rider jersey is nice already, but I mean, this is the real jersey, of course. And I like to. The team worked really, really hard today, and I like to dedicate this win to our teammate that passed away 2 weeks ago, Carla Swart. She died in an accident, and that was really, really sad. And we raced really hard, and we wanted to win for her here, and it happened. So it's really cool.
And now you have to keep the jersey on your shoulders another stage and try to win this Tour of Qatar.
Yeah. Tomorrow will be a hard day, but we're gonna do everything to keep it.
I saw. Yeah. After the second stage, only one girl.